It's absolutely necessary.
You have to look presentable.
Why?
So you can get a job.
Well, I don't need a job.
So you can pay me rent. When's the last time you got your haircut anyway?
It's been a while.
Yeah.
My mama used to cut it.
Oh, yeah?
She OD'd.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's all right. It's not your fault. What?
I just cut myself a bit.
Come to church on Sunday. I'm gonna have a great sermon. So what happened to faith? Not understanding God, not to lean on your own understanding. I really think. No, we can't. We can't.
People say you can't wear shorts. You can wear shorts. As long as they aren't short shorts. But y'all don't need me to remind you it gets hotter in hell down here. Shorts are fine. Here's the deal. They gotta go down to your knees. You have knee-length shorts.
Hey. Sorry.
Where were you last night?
I fell asleep. I had my sermon.
Called you.
I know.
Called you like a lot of times, Eli.
I turned my ringer off because I didn't want to be distracted. I'm sorry. Hey, can we try something? Can you go out in the living room and sit on the couch?
No.
I want to do something.
What about these dishes?
I'll do the dishes. I'll do. Just go.
Okay. Baby should be getting to work by now. And I've got so much to do. I've got to get this whole house ready for those women coming over. And I... What is all this?
You know what this is?
What are you doing? You're ridiculous.
You know what's ridiculous? It's how lucky I am to have you. Jimmy, can you knock, please?
It's illegal.
What is?
Marrying your first cousin in Arkansas. It's illegal.
I'm sorry to hear that.
But what should I do now?
don't know.
But you're a preacher.
You know, Miss Angela, she has had a sad life.
It's true. You know, so
first,
true.
First, that husband seen gallivanting all over town like a mule in heat, and then her youngest son gets to smoking marijuana, and now her other son, Roger. Well, I'm not the type of woman who likes to talk behind people's backs, so we'll just leave it right there.
Miss Martha, we all know you're gonna say it, so why don't you just go ahead and say it now?
He was seen coming out of the tight end.
No.
Cheating husband, marijuana smoking son, and now her other son seen coming out of a gay sports bar.
Miss Martha, what exactly is your prayer request?
That Miss Angela will find the strength to get her house in order. Mm-hmm. And let's pray for Missy's self-esteem issues. And while we're at it, let's pray that Brother Eli will figure out a way to build the church back to prominence like it was when his daddy was running things.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
No.
You do this a lot?
Never. Do you?
Yeah. I have. I knew the second I saw you at that potluck. You had that look.
What look?
No. It's hard to explain. It's more of a feeling. It reminds me of making meth.
How does it feel like you're making meth?
Because it's dangerous. It feels so hot. But if you cook it too long, it'll just blow up right in your face.
Do you know how to make meth?
Yeah.
Hey, you're not making meth here, are you? You're not making meth here. Do you know what happened to me if they found out that I was holding a drug dealer here?
I didn't sell it.
Oh, I'll lose my church, Daniel.
Oh, if you were so worried about your church, what are you doing here in the first place?
I don't normally do this. I mean, I have these feelings, but normally I can, like, stuff them down. I read the Bible daily, and I talk to God. I ask Him to take it away from me, but...
Talk to him today?
No.
Too bad.
Hey, you cannot make meth here. Okay? No, don't. Hey, you cannot make meth here.
Okay.
Okay? Give me that. I'm gonna try it.
Careful.
I have to be careful.
It's about done. Okay. Oh. Give me that.
I don't like it.
Okay.
You cannot make meth here. I'm not kidding you about that.
I'm not clear on what you're saying.
I don't.